They'd had a Uruguay in the land of sun, while a football feast was to be seen between the Glasgow Celtic, the champions of Europe, and racing from Argentine. Now nearly everyone came to the land of sun, while a football feast just to see. There was TV cameras from every nation, but not from the BBC. Oh, one, two, and then kick. It was the dirtiest game I've ever seen. Between the Glasgow Celtic, the champions of Europe, racing from Argentina. Oh, well, the referee came from Paraguay, a South American state. Well, the Glasgow Celtic didn't think much of him, racing for he was great. He sent up Bobby Lennox, Bobby Munder too, and he sent up Yogi Bear as well. But when he sent up Butty and told them he was dirty, Butty told them to go to hell. Oh, one, two, and then kick. It was the dirtiest game I've ever seen. Between the Glasgow Celtic, the champions of Europe, the nation from Argentina. You may have read somewhere or even heard somewhere that a racing player was attacked by Big Town Gamble, the gentle giant, for the Glasgow Celtic's fullback. If you ask Big Town, who's as gentle as a lamb, if there's anything he'd like to say, he said, I saw it on TV and I know it looks like me, but I swear it was Danny Kaye. Oh, one, two, and then kick. It was the dirtiest game I've ever seen. Between the Glasgow Celtic, the champions of Europe, and racing from Argentina. Well, it's a sad reflection that a game of football, but it seems like racing won a cup. But the next time we meet them, we surely gotta beat them, cause the sailing will be toughened up. And I used to day from down Parkhead Way, is a steam he won't let it get down. For the mixed Celtic shipper, we're sending Henry Cooper, and we're working on Walter McGowan. Oh, one, two, and then kick. It was the dirtiest game I've ever seen. Between the Glasgow Celtic, the champions of Europe, and racing from Argentina. Oh, one, two, and then kick. It was the dirtiest game I've ever seen. Between the Glasgow Celtic, the champions of Europe, and racing from Argentina. Between the Glasgow Celtic, the champions of Europe, and racing from Argentina.